morning, everybody. Happy Monday. I finished my workout. I made myself a cup of coffee and I did a couple errands that I had to finish in the morning dealing with phone stuff. So I'm so excited that I'm getting the new iPhone. It's going to come in on the 20th. So I pre-ordered that yesterday at the store. So I'm excited for that to come in. I will catch up with you guys when I do something a little bit more interesting. Bye! Hey everybody! I am back from the mall. Joey went shopping and I couldn't find anything I really liked, so I didn't end up buying anything. Now that I'm back, I'm going to start on the one order I have. And this guest ordered one sticker. She ordered 4 stickers for me and a shirt. So I'm going to make that Sailor Moon shirt for her and pack the order so I can ship it out tomorrow. So I'll get that ready. I'll just do a little montage of me packing an order. I know it's probably been a while since you guys seen me do that, but let's get into it. So I have the Cricut machine running and it is cutting out the design for the shirt. So she ordered a Piplup waterproof sticker, so I'm gonna grab one of those. So I keep all my stickers in here, if you guys don't know. This is just like a little file for, I believe, cards or whatever you need it for. Something small. I just keep all my stickers in here. I think I'm going to invest in like those little drawer unit ones. Those are really cute at the Container Store, so I might go and grab one of those. She got this sticker. This one is still up on my shop if you guys want to grab one of this. And then she has, 3 black pink stickers. So my black pink stickers actually come as a duo. You actually get a sticker with the black pink in the background. And then you get the die cut too to go with. And then this is the die cut sticker that comes with the backdrop sticker. I think it's focused on my face. Can you guys see that? And I drew this on Procreate myself. It took about 6 hours for me. I think this was like one of the first pieces that I kind of got into when I started drawing again. That's why it took me a long time. But it actually came out so good. So I'm just so excited that the sticker is actually doing really well. Sorry if it's really loud. The Cricut machine, I don't know why it's so loud. But I'm currently watching YouTube while I'm packing these orders. So as for freebie stickers, I believe I still have a lot of these bread ones that I've been holding for a while. I don't know why when I first started my sticker business, I printed out like 20 of them. And thinking like, oh, it's going to have lots of sales. Honestly, when you start off, don't overproduce stickers. And that's like a lesson that I have learned. Same thing with my tote bags. I don't know if you guys know that I ordered 30 tote bags. And yes, I've sold like half of them already, but I still have at least like 12 or 15 left, and it's still a lot. So just make sure when you're starting off your business, just don't over order because you'll end up with a lot left over. So this is the stickers and the freebies all in one, and I'll include that inside the little package for her. And I'm actually trying to get rid of all these cellophane bags so I can start using my wax ones, and I have the wax ones already. So I'm going to move on to those ones after I'm done with all of these. Cheeks on YouTube while I do my order, and I have these stickers ready. The shirt is almost done. I just need to pack that up, and my letter that is going inside the package. So yeah. considered a little part of the Fragile Sticker. But that is my one order that I'm packing tomorrow. Thank you, Sam. Everybody, it is Wednesday. I woke up pretty early. It is currently 10:40 now. I finished making my coffee. I got a little ready. It is actually really cold today, but it's actually 57 degrees right now. Today, I think I'm going to try to push out my 11th vlog and upload that. I have my new merch on. I'm going to take some pictures, so hopefully by the time I upload this, it's going to be up on the site. So if you want to shop that, you can click the link down below. Joey and I put up our little Christmas tree. You can see the little box of decorations that we have to pull out and put on the little tree. So I'm so excited to decorate that little tree. Show you guys really quick before my camera dies, but that is the Christmas tree. I'll show you guys at nighttime when it lights up too. Period, sis. It's so cute right here. Hello, I am finally back. I went to the post office today. You didn't know it was Veterans Day, and they're closed on Veterans Day, so I couldn't go inside and drop off my package. But I did go to Santana Row. If you guys don't know what that is in the Bay Area, it is like a outdoor shopping center. I went to the Container Store because I've been seeing a lot of sticker storage shelving units. And I've seen this on Amazon, and I don't know why I didn't buy on Amazon. But I just wanted to go check out the Container Store just to go see if they have it. I would rather go in person to see the size of the drawers, so I know that if it's gonna fit my stickers or not. But let me show you guys what I got. So they actually put in this really big bag for me. I only bought one item. Like, look at this bag. So huge. I got the one that I got is the 24 drawer unit set. This one is white. Look at that. So cute. This one was about $40. It's kind of pricey, but I feel like this is going to be a lot better than this old storage that I have. This is just like a little folder thing, but sometimes it's kind of hard for me to kind of follow through and find my stickers because I want to section off my shipping stickers, my freebie stickers, and my products so I know where to grab them. So let me do an unboxing for you guys. Also, you can mount this if you'd like. I don't think I'm gonna mount it. I think I'm just going to put it on the shelving unit over there. I don't think I'm gonna put it on the table because I just need table space just to do some work. But this comes off just like that. So it has 24 mini drawers. I like that. Oh my god, that scared me. I thought they were all gonna fall out, like pull out completely, but I guess not. And they have these little holes that You don't have to make them yourself. They're already here. And you could just screw that onto the wall. And it will just be wherever you need it. And also, they're stackable too. They said that you could just put more on top, on the side. And they should all kind of fit together if you want more. So I'm just going to start with the 24. The 24 drawer set for now. And actually, it kind of motivates me to fill it up and create more stickers for you guys. And I'll show you guys what it looks like after I finish filling these drawers up. I filled it up. I didn't label or put the stickers out in front or anything. So I just want to show you guys what I have so far. This one is the Piplup Juice one. As you can see, it just sits in there nicely. I was planning on peeling the top part off and kind of sticking it on the lid like this so I could pull it if I needed to, and it displays the sticker nicely so I can just grab that. The only reason why I don't want to do that right now, because I might do the label option a little bit better, is because if I do put the sticker like this, I can't pull this one out, so it's just going to bend the sticker in the front. So I think I might just write labels of what the sticker is, and I can just erase it after if I needed to. So I'm gonna probably do that instead. I mean, I don't have to label it. I can honestly look, and since it's clear, I can see what's inside anyways. Honestly, this size is really perfect for the sticker sheet. So I might do this from now on, like a mini sheet, because I could just drop them in there like that. And I was worried that it wasn't gonna fit because I thought it was going to be too big, but it actually fits just right. This one is Animal Crossing Me. I want to print more of these and add these to every order because honestly, this is my favorite sticker. It's honestly like a touch of me in every packaging. So I thought this would be a really good staple inside the packaging. And just to make it a little bit easier, if you guys are interested in this little thing that I bought from the Container Store, I will try to find a link for it online, and I'll link the same exact one that I bought so you guys can purchase one too if you guys are interested. I am just going to try to have a little photo shoot with this shirt so I can post it really soon, and I'll see if the pictures come out cute, because sometimes I'll have good days taking pictures, some days I'll have bad days, and we'll just wing it to see if we like some pictures. So yeah, let me set up my little photo op studio part and I will be right back. So I have my photo shoot set up. I'm laughing because, you know, this is my little makeshift of a studio. My backdrop is always out. My camera is set up. And on my iPad is my screen, my monitor. It's actually wireless and I can connect it to this camera. I love this camera so much. This is the Sony 6400. I believe I explained it before. I have my ring light. I like doing the warm light around and then the white light on the bottom to give me the brightest light in the center. I'm just watching Haikyuu right now. I am on episode 5 of season 1. It's actually really, really good. And if you can see me on the monitor, I'm actually holding this giant tripod. But I'm going to do my little photo shoot now, and you guys can kind of see a little montage of me posing. Shirts. Having an iPad and this camera really, really helps a lot. If you guys want to shop this shirt, it should be in the link down below. I believe I have sizes from small all the way to 2XL, so grab this shirt before it sells out. Probably won't sell out, but how cute is that? Such a simple tee. But it's one of my favorite designs. Hi everybody, it is. I'm not even wearing my Apple Watch and I was looking for the date. I believe it is Friday, November 13th. I have my phone right here. Yes, Friday, November 13th. Can't even see that, whatever. But I just wanted to show you guys the coffee that I'm drinking today. black cup, black fit. I'm wearing a little cab, what's it called? It's like a beanie slash hat. So it's like one of those like beanie hat looking things and you can adjust it. This is so cute. I got this at Urban Outfitters, so I've been wearing this a lot lately. But back to the coffee, I'm actually drinking, this is 4 cans of the high brew cold brew. Each can is 10 calories. I got me some new batteries in. 3, 2, 1. What's a Christmas song? What's a Christmas song that I can sing? Merry Christmas. Oh wait, that's like happy birthday. I don't wanna laugh for Christmas. There's just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. Okay, I'm gonna stop singing so I don't hurt you guys' ears. That was a little embarrassing. Ugh. I want to show you guys the first drawing out of 5 that I've done so far. And I'm gonna make this into a die cut sticker. I might fix the shape of the head a little bit more, but this is the first one. I don't know what to call him, but he is this cute gingerbread man. And he's just holding a really cute candy cane. I think I might add like a Christmas hat on him. But that is my first drawing out of the 4 or 5 stickers I'm going to add in the bundle box. I just wanted to show you guys that before I start binging haiku again. Are you guys addicted to haiku? I am. I am already on season 2. I am watching the dubbed one. But once I go to season 3 and 4, I'm going to watch the sub one. And that is going to require me a lot of attention. So I can actually draw and watch at the same time because I don't have to, you know, read subtitles. But that is what I'm currently watching and I'm very, very addicted right now. Hi everybody, before I go to sleep, I want to show you guys the 2 holiday stickers that I printed. I finished drawing them and first I was going to just test print them out, but I actually love the design. So as you guys saw, this one is the first one. The lighting is so bad. So the first one is the gingerbread one. That is him. So this is the second design. He is a Christmas tree and he is struggling to put his lights on. And he's just so cute. He's just sitting down, you know, just a mess. These two are the stickers I came up with and they're actually waterproof. I laminated them with clear sticker paper. And they should be able to, you know, go anywhere. So if you guys want to grab yourself a holiday bundle box, I will launch it hopefully by the end of November so you guys can start purchasing them for December. Hopefully I can do it sooner. So once I get everything settled and set, I will post on my Instagram and you guys can follow me on my Instagram in the link down below so you guys can be updated when I launch and what goes inside the boxes. I'm just going to go to sleep now. I drank sleeping tea, so I'm kind of exhausted and I gotta be up early tomorrow, so I will talk to you guys in the next vlog. Oh yeah, it's Friday, so yeah, this is going to be the end and I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye!